chance of being potentially... How do you use that? I don't want to take that chance of being copyrighted or, you know, having that video shut down from YouTube or having my first strike. Motivation video, I may... that could be, like, already the strike. I might shut down that video, I don't know. Because I'm scared to put anything copyrighted in my videos. Like, if I didn't, then, like, my channel could just get shut down, and I don't really want that to happen. I'm actually really enjoying the channel. That's the hardest work I've ever put into YouTube, because I have done YouTube way back. And, I never really actually got mail from YouTube. I never really actually got mail from or about YouTube. Never happened. I don't know, but that's cool. But back to the intro, not the thing. All you have to do is just make one, send it to me, and I'll use that in my video. And I will be doing giveaways. My friends, they kept telling me to give away, they keep telling me to give this away, but the thing is, first of all, it's not charged. Second off, the keys down here, like, they connect to this, but you can't type anything. Like, you could barely type any of these keys. The mouse is, like, all messed up. That's why I'm buying a new computer. I can't give this away, because it's too expensive. I didn't buy it myself. You know, if I bought it myself, maybe I would give it away. And my next computer, if I get a better one than that, then I'll give away that computer. I'll try and keep my computers fixed. I think that's all I have to say. Anyway, go send me off the video right here. Make sure you like, subscribe, remember, don't be afraid of ghosts, because we're the Ghostbusters. Remember about that intro or outro or both. Send to me on Twitter. You can upload it on your YouTube channel and send to me from there. You can do what you can, and I will download it from my new computer because I'm extremely close. That's a long outro.